like to take a break for a couple minutes, do some things, but...
For years, you escaped.
Here we go with chapter 2, Kodal.
Sucked dry the bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kodal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn. I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Kodal's like, too bad. I don't give a shit.
Your master is dead. So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
I love how the people of Outworld are just like, yes, public execution. Oh, here we go. Time shift. Now we're gonna see everyone coming out of the sand. Shoddy's like, whoa, what? Wait a minute. Wait, did he just disintegrate or something? You're pretty lucky, Collector. He's making that smile face that he makes in his fatal blow. Here comes our good guys. That blue is so pretty on Katana. Shao Kahn statues and stuff are all back.
Raiden? Shao Kahn? General Kotal? Kotal Kahn? Kahn? Pathetic fool! You pretend to my throne! It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
Okay, so that's the exact moment they took him from.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
I mean, it must be, because it's happening.
All Outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kodal.
Jade. Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance.
I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I don't think that's gonna work out.
I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
What you'd expect. Okay, and this is the part of the fight that we saw already.
Lord Vacant.
Outworld people.
What do we do?
I have not met Kotal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Oh, okay.
And we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Yeah, the people in that world are like, 5 minutes ago we were cheering for Kotal to execute someone, but now... Brutal Baraka. Just ripping through the object there.
Destroying your future. Crossing Shao Kahn. It is you with no future, Baraka. Your Takatans are dead.
I'm gonna have to fight.
Impossible. They allied with Melina against
me. I gotta fight as Kotal.
Persist.
This is gonna suck.
You will die again.
Fight.
That wasn't very nice of you, Kotal. Guilty Takatan. I mean, I get, you know, the Melina situation, but... And here comes Scarlet. I guess you can't do that in the game. I love her voice.
I may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Oh, here we go. I'm very curious about this relationship.
I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my legion. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
And that's why he can, like, turn
Seeing
into a jaguar and stuff now.
Worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice.
I'm glad that Jade is getting more of a story other than just, like, Katana's bodyguard and friend.
I will deal with this.
No, Aaron Black.
Your future self is ally.
I don't like fighting Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless.
Really? Alright. And here we go.
I will have my throne. Outworld rejected your pointless wars. Empires must expand or die.
Biting.
Your conquest served you alone, not Outworld's people.
Here comes the Korra. Never had a room with bugs once. Is just like even more of a betrayer than
stranger days. Kotal Kahn, I am Raiden. protector
of Earthrealm. She's even more known for betrayal than Kato.
In your era, we were allies who became enemies. I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn. Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
Okay, that's not incorrect, but why did he deem you a threat, Kotal?
Why Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury?
About, you know, your own shitty betrayal.
We have common cause. Both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn. Agreed. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing. I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family and to all Edinia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Aww. You see? Oh, that was cute with the little... He's just like that. And he's smiling. Aww.
You evade my questions, Deborah. I routed your people. Burn this hive. Yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did. And she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Kahn.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? This is true. You will die!
I like that they had him, you know, be upset about Melina. At least, someone is.
Deborah is under my protection, Shao Kahn.
Until she turns on you, too.
Sorry, you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true.
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time.
Shao Kahn's pretty funny.
Those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a
the most important question for Shao Kahn at all times.
Raiden,
what about me?
You
can wipe Raiden from history.
It is an immense task.
This is what she tells everyone.
Great power.
I'll just make Raiden go away.
That's
how she protects everyone.
Will your Outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
So, killing Devorah is off the table now?
I swear to God I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and
it's
I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
I'm looking forward to more of this Johnny unit. Oh, he's already there.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That in having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid? With him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage in Time Quake.
Any thoughts on what
time
we do
quake.
Now?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future. this.
Yes. I was making some pretty bad choices.
Okay, Kung Lao, please assist the special forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me, Commander.
Yes, Mom. General.
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
You can't be all that surprised, Sonya. Yeah. This seems very you.
And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sathied show another realm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The dragon brought him. It's underneath the academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with that.
Me and Jackie.
Okay.
Got the same.
You might want to sit down.